Just great. What does she want this time? Shallow?
Hey, twerk it. The fuck you think you're doing?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Bullshit. You went after the blue nose ring. You wearing it right now, ain't ya?
I couldn't say, Mina. I do like to wear jewelry from time to time, just like you. It's certainly possible there's a shiny new ring on my finger. So, what if there is?
Arania, so help me God. You need to take that shit off right now, throw it in a volcano or something, and just come home.
First, I would appreciate it if you referred to me as Mindfang. Remember how I've been trying to make that be a thing lately? Second, I have no intention of discarding this ring, now or ever. Wheels are already in motion, Mina. Irons are heating up as we speak.
Wheels? Irons? Arania, what? Mindfang, what are you even planning? You gonna meddle? You gonna meddle. I just know it. Ugh.
I'm just taking some initiative for a change. Has it occurred to you that it might have become a little tiresome for me to spend eternity as a boring nobody while so many others got to play important roles in determining the fate of reality? Heck, you were barely dead for 2 minutes before you started assembling an army. Even my alternate universe self got to lead an amazing life, which is all well and good for her. But what about me, Mina? Water boat me!
Yo, I feel you on that. Trust me, girl. But do you realize you're making a glubbin' mess here? I mean, you know this shit ain't, like, part of the legit chain of events. You aren't supposed to be there.
Of course I know that. Like I said, I have a plan.
What plan?
I'm going to take over the session, and then I am going to make sure it never bears fruit. If I can stop this universe from being created, then the Young Lord of Time will never have hatched in the first place. I won't be merely be defeating an invincible foe, I will be erasing all the pain he has ever caused.
Cirque, you have lost it. You know, all you're doing is making another Doom timeline where everyone dies, right?
Of course I know that. Please, Mina, don't insult me. I've given this a lot of thought. If anyone else attempted this, what you said would be true, but I am not just anyone. I am a very powerful sylph of light. I have had millions of sweeps to hone my abilities. As one gifted with the aspect of light, certain outcomes will be prone to breaking in my favor. And as an ancient, highly experienced sylph, I wield an unprecedented ability to heal. A doomed timeline is really just an anatomical feature of a much larger organism, like a capillary which comes to an end because it has withered and died. I believe I will be able to heal this offshoot. And with enough time and patience, I am confident I can restore its vitality to such a great extent. It will effectively take over as the Alpha Timeline, thus reducing English to a lost footnote of paradox space. Then the new Alpha Timeline will flourish under my immortal care. I will watch over it for eternity, assuring peace and harmony everywhere. There will be new progeny of universes, and those universes will beget more universes, and each will benefit from my good grace. I will personally make sure nothing like the English mishap ever occurs again. I mean, this is mostly theoretical, of course, but the most important thing here is that I am involved now. It is vital to all our interests that I at least try.
So you just totally flipped your thing, Panazol. Got it.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. Are we about done here?
No. So your timeline healing fantasy aside, your plan is just to waltz in there and knock over a whole session. You do realize that you'll have to take down my grown-up self? Like, not to blow my own conch, but she's arguably the greatest, deadliest, most styling badass who ever lived.
I am aware, but there is no one who is in a better position to deal with her than myself. After all, who knows you better than I?
Okay, yeah, but you ain't exactly shopping for her, Mindfang. She got all these sick powers, yo.
It's like I said, I've had quite a long time to refine my abilities. I will have a few tricks up my sleeve.
Man, this is gonna go so terribubbly.
Mina, I must say your attitude is a little surprising. I thought you were typically gung-ho about such audacious escapades.
Yeah, well, there's audacious and then there's bald-faced flippin' insanity. Besides, did you ever stop and think about me?
What about you?
You being all alive again, all running around stirring up trouble while I'm still a ghost. I'm gonna miss you.
I'll miss you too, Mina.
Will I ever see you again?
I really don't know. When you're trying to do the right thing, There's always sacrifice involved, remember? That's why we all died in the first place.
I guess.
Besides, I'm sure Riska would approve of my plan. Maybe she can explain my reasoning better than I have.
No. Actually, Sir Caduce isn't down with this at all.
What? She isn't?
Nope, she thinks you being dumb as fuck.
What did she say exactly? Where those are exact words?
Dunno. This ain't the Circuit Twin Message Relay Service.
Is she there with you?
Yeah.
Can you put her on?
No.
Can I just talk to her already?
No.
I just want to say a couple things.
Call her yourself.
I don't have a phone. Here, just let me talk to her.
No! Bitch, don't touch my clam!
Very well. You have both made yourselves abundantly clear. I will go it alone, but that's what I was signing up for in the first place, I suppose. Goodbye, Mina. Take care.